Are you all right, Future Me?
Yes, I am, but now we have to do something with that giant blaster on that spaceship.
Okay, I see, but how are we gonna stop that?
Well, I have a plan.
Oh really, and what is it?
We need to create a big rocket to destroy the giant ship's blaster, which is the planet destroyer.
But, what if the present day Grok's Emperor gonna die, then the paradox will be gonna start as well.
Don't worry about that, he is not gonna die, he is just gonna get injured.
Oh no, past me, watch out.
Peace, my god!
Holy crap, I didn't think the Emperor is have a gun this time.
You better not get away from me!
No. Future Me.
Future Me, are you alright?
Well, I guess I'm gonna die in the past, but don't worry, because the universe is not really destroyed if the future one getting killed. The universe is still here, but now past me.
Hurry, destroy the planet destroyer before it's gonna go through into Spode's shield.
Oh no, my shield is starting to get broken, please, Fred.
Hurry past me. Please make the giant rocket to destroy the planet destroyer once and for all. But now I can't talk to you anymore because now I'm losing my life. Goodbye past me, and good luck.
Well, the time is your future self is finally dead. He actually deserves it. You know why? He is always ruining my plans, and I also not gonna let people ruin my new plan. So give up.
I'm a witching monster.
Oh my god, I made him so bad!
You are such an evil person, are you? Just because he's ruining your evil plans, it doesn't mean he deserves. You know who actually deserves it? You. You deserve it actually, because you are just killed a hero which is just trying to save the universe. So now on my turn, I'm gonna kill you for trying to stop my future self for saving the whole universe.
Don't wait, please, I'm so sorry.
Sorry won't work anymore, so say goodbye from this world, you terrible person. See ya later, you freak.
No, it can't be.
Now let's help to Spode before the laser goes through on Spode's shield.
Wait, what? Oh no, then I think I'm really late for this.
No, we are not actually late, because I already created the rocket as a big bomb, so we are win, hoo hoo.
Oh, thank you so much. Now, it's time to get rid of you guys and to stop this invasion once and for all.
Guys, guys, look, the creator of the universe saved us. It's time to celebrate. Planet are got saved by the creator of the universe from the Groxes and Garscovers. Then I think an animate is still gonna run on my website. My life got saved, and for that, go animate is also saved. Woohoo!
Wow, our universe are got saved by the creator. Yay, yay, yay! Then that means my Barney era videos and my show and my movie are still running. take them suckers.
Hey guys, our world already got saved by the creator of our universe, and our YouTube channels are still running on YouTube. This apocalypse is now finally over. Let's celebrate this.
Yeah.
Wait. Thank God this is finally over.
I know we're not gonna die.
Yes.
Ah, what a good waking up. I think I should check the hallway. Hello? Is anyone here?
Surprise.
Merry Christmas, Robert.
Whoa. Groxy, how did you get here? How did they know for that you're an innocent Grox?
Well, I tell you later, but also, look over there.
Wow, Christmas is so much fun. Thank you, Daddy Groxy and my friend, for giving me presents. This is the best day ever.
Well, we are so happy for that you are like your presents.
Oh, and Groxy, I made a present for you as well.
Really? That present is for me?
Yeah, of course. Just open the gift.
Oh my God, it can't be the chocolate cake which that I wanted to eat for years.
Yes, it is, Groxy. It was the chocolate cake which that you were trying to eat for years. Merry Christmas for you too.
Oh my God, Robert. Thank you. I never knew for that I gonna get my favorite cake from my best friend.
No problem, Groxy. I always be your best friend. Forever.